So we're just gonna have some fun today, mow the lawn, clean up the edges. Halloween's tomorrow, we gotta show off the lawn for tomorrow. And I have a special guest and a special piece of equipment I've never used before, and I'm pretty stoked to start throwing down some sweet stripes with it. Today we got Brandon Mitchell, Bush League Lawns. Go check them out. Today we're just gonna have some fun. It's been a week since I've mowed it, and Brandon graciously brought his Time Master over here for me to try out. I've never used a piece of Toro lawn care equipment, so pretty stoked to start throwing down some sick stripes with that, especially with the Big League lawn striper. We got our sweet white dad shoes on.
We're calling them Dominators. They're Dominators.
That's right, Dominators.
Coining that. We made that up.
We got our white Dominators on, so we're gonna paint them green. That was an awesome mow. I've never used a Big League lawn striper, and I've never used a Toro Time Master, but I'm addicted to that. That was nice. A little bit different than using the Honda. There's some pros and cons I like about both, but I won't get into that right now. But man, that was an awesome cut. Cut it really well. That Big League lawn striper put down really good stripes. Man, that is a sick mower. I might become a Toro man, I don't know. I'm still a Honda guy. Right. So right now I got Brandon mowing my showcase piece. This is the, since he's more experienced than I am with the Toro Time Master, I said, hey, have a whack at the side lawn, because this side lawn is so cool. You can put some really, really cool stripes on it, so it's gonna look fantastic. If the front lawn looked that good, this side lawn's just gonna look really good. Brandon just got done mowing the side lawn. We got the whole thing trimmed, edged, and all that jazz. He did do a double cut over here to burn those stripes in, just for that little touch, little extra touch of double dark stripes. What do you think, Brandon?
I think it's popping. Yeah, it's looking pretty crispy out here.
It's a little wet, so we do have some grass stains on the sidewalk. Oh well, I'm not worried about it.
It's a little sloppy over
here. Yeah, it's a little sloppy over here. We've had about close to 1.5 to 2 inches of rain over the last week, and this is the first day we've seen the sun in quite some time. All right, guys, it's been a fun afternoon, early evening, getting the lawn ready for Halloween. I want to thank Brandon from Bush League Lawns for coming out and let me use his Time Master for the very first time. I've never used any Toro equipment before today. Yeah, man, thanks so much for coming out, helping me mow the lawn and getting it ready for Halloween. I think I think it's going to be a showstopper tomorrow when people are walking by. If you guys don't know Bush League Lawns, I'll put a link to his channel in the description below. Go check him out, give him some love, subscribe to his channel, check out his videos. He just did a complete Kentucky bluegrass renovation on his front lawn, and now you're reel mowing that at 3/4 of an inch?
Yeah, 3/4 of an inch.
It's coming in really well. He transitioned his front yard from a tall fescue to Kentucky bluegrass, and it's looking really good, so go check him out. Thanks for watching today's video, guys. I appreciate all the support you guys give me and give him. So we will see you in the next video.